he is up there. I walk backstage. I hadn't seen him in years. Jimmy Fallon leaps up and gives me a big hug. And I always wondered if he remembered this story. And the story is, in 1999, I was pretty hot, and a lot of comics would use my audiences, knowing it was packed and they were great audiences. Still are, by the way, thank you. And we're at Caroline's, and his manager approached me and she said, "Would you mind if my client goes on in front of you, because it's Saturday Night Live, people are here to see him." I said, "Oh yeah, no problem." Normally I don't like people doing guest sets because I have a long show and it's interrupted by that, but I'll be honest, I was selfish. I thought, wait till they see me, they're gonna forget this kid. And he went on and he killed it. He's amazing. He's always been an amazing comic. And I said, "Good set." And I walked on stage thinking, "Oh, wait till they see me, baby. The headliner, the guy who packed this room." And I looked, 11 empty seats. Every one of them got up and they signed Jimmy Fallon to Saturday Night Live to a contract in the other room while I was on stage. I had a good set, but it was just another set. For him, it made history.